Hi, I'm going to make another experiment. Now it's gonna be an cold brew extraction with an Aeropress, but I got to use a mineral water. Let's see what is the result. Okay, that's my coffee, grinded. A spoon and a half of coffee. And just pause to take the coffee into the Aeropress. I come right now. Okay. Here is the all things. The jug. The cup with the ice, the mineral water, Aeropress with the coffee. Let's get the mineral water in the jug just for measure. Okay, this is the mineral water in the jug, just for measure. About 125 milliliters. A little bit more. Let's pour into the Aeropress. Oh, I like the sound. Oh, yeah. Can't you see this? It's crazy. It's crazy. Okay. Oh, that's crazy. That's like a coffee hell. Okay, let's release the gas, then stir. Okay, let's stir a little bit. It's like a mess here. Okay, let's pause and make the extraction. I'm ready for extraction. How it's gonna be, I don't know, because I don't have a device to put the phone and hold it. I go to the extraction and let's get back. Ta-da! This is the result of the extraction. A cold brew with an Aeropress, but with mineral water. Looks like a tea. Or a, like in Mexico we say, it's tamarindo. Agua de tamarindo. Let's try. And I tell you. It's really strong. Really strong, but with a very, very clean cup profile. Very, very clean. The flavor is different. The taste is absolutely different. It's good. Mineral water with so much caffeine. Okay, that's the experiment for today. Thank you for watching. Sorry for my English. Please thumb up and please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye.